I am almost all set to review Wrecked Planet, and none other than Ethan Van Sciver himself shows me someone has made an edited edition of ISOM number 1.
I don't wanna.
Alright, fine, I'll review the damn thing. That's right, instead of Wrecked Planet, you're getting my review of ISOM number 1. Edited edition. This better be good, goddammit.